guys, I'm going to teach you guys how to make a USS military tank in Minecraft. Alright, so let's hop right into it. So I'm going to move three, so if you already have one of these, I'm going to move three steps over. One, two, three, right here. And then you're going to go, and then you're going to get your sandstone slot to make it three wide. One, two, three. Put another one down and go 10 back. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Should line up with there, and then you just fill it all in. There we go. Then what you're gonna do is grab your stone brick slabs, put one there, then get your gray concrete and move it all the way around there, all the way to the end, and same thing on this side. Do the same thing on this side. Then what you wanna do is add one on each front right there, then two sandstone bricks right there. Then what you want to do is grab your stone buttons and just put them along your wheels. Oh yeah, also you want to add one on each back here as well. Same thing on this side. There we go. And then what you want to do is grab cut sandstone blocks and put them all the way on the top of these wheels. Just like this. You can leave the back one for now. We'll deal with that in a minute. Oop, what the? There we go. My controller isn't working. No. Anyways, and then what you want to do is grab your sandstone slabs and cover in all the way back here. One, two, three. There. Then get your covering right here. All this is gonna get covered in by sandstone bricks, so do not add that part. Cut sandstone. I can't speak today. So you're just gonna fill all of this in here with smooth cut sandstone. Jeez, I'm stuttering like a heck. All right, and then what you wanna do is grab stone brick stairs. Make sure they're facing down, facing forward. Then get your sandstone stairs and make sure they're facing the exact same way, facing up. Then just get your sandstone slab and boom, put one in the middle. Alright, next part. Over here. So you're gonna get your gray concrete, put one on each side. Then get your sandstone, slabs and go 1, 2. So it makes a full block. Then what you wanna do is get some bedrock and put 1, 2 here. And then you're also, after that, you're gonna wanna have some ladders, because this is gonna be like the engine for it, and boom, there's the engine. Okay, then you want, what you wanna do is grab your sandstone slabs again, and go 1, 2, 3, 4, and go 1, 2, 3, 4, and just fill all of it in. There you go, then back up by 1, 2, right here, and then what you wanna do is put in the middle, 1, 2, 3, and then you're gonna go then you're gonna grab your sandstone stairs and put them on the bottom. Make sure they're facing down. Put 3 right there. Then what you wanna do is go 1, 2 there, and there, and put your sandstone. So you're gonna go 2, 2, 3, then get your sandstone stairs and put 2 right here. Wait, I think I messed it up. Yeah, I did. Whoops, hold on, guys. Okay, so what you want to do is actually just do 2 in the back. 1, 2, 2 rows of 2. Then you're gonna grab your sandstone stairs, put 1 here, and 1 facing the edge corner like that, so you can get that. And same with this. There. And then you just grab your sandstone slabs and fill it in. But don't fill it in all the way. Then you grab your sandstone stairs again, go 1, 2. Then you grab a sandstone block, put it in the middle, then grab your sandstone stairs again, and go out like this. This is gonna be the main gun. That's not for sure. See how it has a little thing? Then you grab your sandstone slabs and go up by 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Not counting the stairs, by the way. And that's your main gun. And then what you want to do is grab your sandstone bricks. I mean, cut sandstone. 1, 2, 3. Do 1, 2, 3 like that. Then get your sandstone slabs. And put it all along here. So 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Then 1, 2 again. Then 1, 2 here. And that's done for now. Then what you want to do is grab your iron bars and put them here and here, and go up by 3. So 1, 2, 3. Same with over here. 1, 2. Oops. 3. Grab your oak. Then you also want to have some oak. Wait, dark oak wood trapdoor. Put one here and one here. Put your sandstone slabs here and here. Then what you want to do is grab your dark oak fence. Wait, yeah, fence gate, and put one here. Then put two here. And those will be like the little main guns. If you want, you can like, let's call it, open it up to make it. Whoops. Like there's a gunner. I don't know, it's up to you guys what you want to do. And yeah, I think that's, yeah, pretty much it for this video. Also, if you want to add headlights, I did with some of my tanks over here. You can grab some end rods and put it on the end, and just put one here and one here. And yeah, I think that would be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to drop a like and subscribe and turn on the post notifications bell while you're at it. And I'll catch you guys later. Peace.